Hi, I'm Dr. Arun Kumar, Chief Dental Surgeon of Sri Vinayaka Dental Clinic at Jayanagar 9th Block. Root canal therapy or procedures are really successful if the procedures are done under proper protocols and if the patient has come on right time or the patient has followed all the instructions what the dentist has advised to do after the procedure. A lot of advancements in root canals nowadays. The root canal itself is a very successful procedure if it is done with the available latest technologies and proper disinfectant procedures with the help of like a rubber dam application and using a disinfectant solutions available, sodium hypochlorite and chlorhexidine or water also. According to latest reports, they say that success rate of root canal therapy is almost 99%. 1% we need to observe it, but most of the times the success is very high. If the root canal treated tooth lives for almost 10 years above, then it is really successful. That's how we presume that saving the natural tooth will be the best option rather than going for removal and replacing it with an artificial tooth.